Hi guys and welcome back to lovely Minecraft. I just need to set up the camera view again. It did just fall down. So there we go. And yes, I'm playing Minecraft with some of my friends. If they would like to introduce them.
Because they recognize me in some other videos.
Yeah.
And it might not be.
Yeah, because this is... As you can see, we are in creative.
I'm a cool guy now.
I know, guys, you might hate it, but because we're in creative. But this is my amazing world that I built by myself. And it's giant, literally.
Excuse me?
Huh? Not by myself, but like, Sylvie built his Sylvie Land mansion. And it's really cool. And it's got elevators. I can't remember. What did you help with, Harry?
I helped with a lot of stuff. I made a house for Freddie Mercury ship.
Yeah.
I helped a bit like that.
Yeah, he helped loads. Them guys helped loads, literally. I couldn't have done my world without them. Oh, flip. Oh, Sylvie. Yeah, stay still. So what are we going to be doing today in this video is we're going to be doing this building challenge where, like, we'll build houses and then you guys and then... So that's his theatre over there.
Yeah.
That's, it looks really small and fun, but... This is all it is. And look how cool it is. It even looks like a sword.
I built it.
Yeah, he built it. It's really cool. So guys, I'm just gonna like flatten some stuff. Actually,
go.
Alright guys, I'm gonna guys come here. Everyone come here.
Where are you?
To me. I'm like just here. Alright, so we're just going to flatten this up a bit, because then we're going to do our building challenge.
No, we can't plus it up, so someone could fall in there. That'd be cool.
Huh? Oh, no, but we need the flat ground, don't we?
Can I start building my hotel?
No, we're meant to, guys, we're building something to kill each other in. Yes, it does sound dramatic.
What we're doing,
we're
building our own thing.
Yeah.
Alright,
so...
I thought we were building,
No, Sylvie, it's not like that. It's just... You were thinking of building challenge, meaning we rate who's the best.
Like on Minecraft.
But that takes a long time. So, yeah.
I guess.
But this doesn't take...
Do
alright, so guys, I'm just going to start... You will see only me. You can't see them. Alright, so guys, I'm going to start. We need to build like a wall. And we're going to burn it at the end.
Guys, I'm building my far away because I have cannons.
Okay, guys, you need to make a beacon at it. It has to be... I don't know what... Huh?
Make a beacon.
It has to be... Purple dye. Alright, because that's the only one left, literally. Alright, so guys, I'm going to quickly build... I used the wrong block. As you know, it is in City Texture Pack, which is cool. I need to get this right first time. Please. I always get the beacon work wrong. It's really annoying.
I'm building my island, which is close.
Yeah, so he's like, you need to tell us where it is, or we can't like attack. So yeah, it won't be fun. Oh no! See guys, I told you I'm rubbish at building beacons because I always got them wrong. So
I just made my beacon.
And there we go.
I'll do my beacon.
Come on, finally.
Should we do it purple?
Yeah, we have to do it pink or purple.
I'm gonna dye mine afterwards. Okay?
Okay. Mine's gonna be magma state stained glass. It's like pink.
Yeah, Sylvie likes that one.
Alright, so there's my beacon, as you can see. I'm just gonna get cracking on to my build then.
Guys, my beacon is showing.
Oh, yeah.
I see yours.
I see Sylvie's as well. Guys, do you see mine? Can you see mine?
I don't see yours.
There's no teleporting in this game. No cheating, alright? There's my beacon, guys, and then there's my actual
Where
house.
Where is your beacon? I cannot see
it.
It's close to your, it's in between your cinema and Five Nights at Freddy's.
I see it.
You're not allowed to come over though.
I'm not.
Actually, guys, do you want to just...
What?
How about, Sylvie, I'm sorry, Sylvie, but we're going to have to, because this will take well too long, because I take a long time to build my stuff. So, we're going to go into another world, and we're going to go on it, and that's got our proper ones. So, you can choose which side you want to be on, but you have to be easy. Is that all right?
Oh, no, not that one, Jake. Please,
that one's really dirty. No, it's not. Trust me. It's gotten a lot less.
What, the river?
Yeah.
No.
No, trust me. Please.
Okay.
For the sake of the video, please. Thanks.
Bye.
Yeah, because, like, we built this other video. And not video, sorry, world. And it's got me and Harry's built. Sylvia hasn't built one. Sorry, Sylvie, but you're going to have to join another team, like one of us. Yeah, but you have to be a bit easy, because then it'll be unfair. You can choose. Yes, it is named that. No, I'm just getting on. I'm sorry, guys, this is just walking around in a park. Yeah, this is just, and then our proper ones are over here. There's his. This is his. I rebuilt his because it blew up. And there was water here, and this is mine. So yeah.
Oh, I remember I was building my boss house here.
Yeah. Don't fire them, please. Don't fire them.
Where
Good.
Are you guys?
I'm dead. We're in James' secret house.
No.
Way.
So Harry, can you go back to yours, please? No, Harry, don't go that way. No, Sylvie, come here. Are you on my base now? Okay. So, this is all the turrets. And upstairs is, like, cool stuff. And then, yeah. And there is...
I can't get up.
That's because James is there.
And then this is meant to be there, guys. Oh, no, that's not meant to be.
I know, it always gets rid of them.
And there we go. So that's like that. Now, we are just going to like... Harry, can you go back to your base?
I don't have one.
Oh, no, I said Harry. You get to choose one, Sylvie. It's your choice.
I really don't know where my base is.
No, which one do you want to go to? You choose one of ours.
Or maybe this one I built.
Where?
There.
Let me see. Is it armoured? Like, well, where is it? Sylvie?
Yeah?
Where is it?
It's here.
Okay, you can have that if you want, really want. But yeah. Then I'm just gonna... Guys, we're not allowed any enchanted diamond armor. You're allowed diamond armor, but no enchanted one.
Yeah, I'm enchanted.
Because that will take well too long.
Bows are a 5 and a sword's on.
Yeah.
We're allowed enchanted bows. Only enchanted bows.
No, you're allowed enchanted swords.
Okay, I'm just enchanting my bow.
I'm just enchanting
my bow,
guys. There we go. I'm just like.
Guys, if you put too much enchantments on it, you do know they don't get that good, do they? If you put too much enchantments
on it. Yeah, they do. They stay good. So I'm just gonna. There we go. As you can see, my daily work. This is gonna be so good. So, guys, there's no point in enchanting bones. Do you want to? But, guys, this has to be a very short enchanting time.
Yeah,
Yeah, I know, I didn't...
started yet, because I actually tried to do a lot of things.
But guys, remember, video...
I got a good enchanted sword,
So, what am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm just gonna do this. This is gonna literally be best sword. See what I mean? Yeah.
But should we not have any enchanted weapons, to be honest?
I've just enchanted a sword really much.
I don't want one.
It's your choice. So
okay,
if you don't...
Then it'll be unfair because you guys have enchanted weapons, I don't.
Yeah, but I've just enchanted something so much. So... I don't know. So if you want it, then... I would say you should get an enchanted something. Because...
Yeah, I'm too busy building up my defense system.
Okay.
Well,
might want to just skip this part forward, guys. If you're just getting bored, because I'm getting quite bored as well.
Yeah.
Actually, you should just not do enchanted weapons, because there's no point.
I'm just enchanting a diamond sword and a bow and an arrow.
Yes, well, we'll leave them to another video because this is taking so long. Because it's like... No enchanted weapons, alright? And that's all. No, you're allowed to put infinity or unbreaking on your sword, though. No attacks, though. Because that would just be unfair.
Guys, can I keep my enchanted bow? I've only got 4 enchantments. I'll tell you from now, there's only power punch, flaming knockback.
That's a lot.
That's come.
I've only got unbreaking. You're allowed infinity for your bow and unbreaking for your sword.
Okay.
Is that alright?
Let me just grab infinity. Guys.
Yeah?
Guys, I've got infinity. energy for my arrow, so I'm going to enchant my bow if I'm breaking.
Infinity.
And
where's
unbreaking?
Oh, there.
What am I doing?
I don't have a normal diamond sword because I've got a good bow.
Yes, guys, you see that? Lovely. This is gonna be the best time of my life.
And I've got good defenses, so I saw the monsters gone. Oh yeah, I've got good guardians too. I've got good guardians, so you'll have to be scared of me. I've got amazing guardians. Remember, James?
Oh, not this.
Yeah, they were guardians. Not real guardians, like guardians.
Yeah. But they can attack you.
No, they can.
Yeah, they can.
Mine. Well, only if I hit my own kind. You hit. They attack you if you see them. It looks good. But only if I attack them.
Alright, come on, Sylvie. Build your thing
come
up.
On. Oh, you won't like the entrance very much.
I can see all you're building.
Yeah, it's dead.
He's got
some.
Yeah,
my fire. Seriously, my fire.
What are these blocks? I'm using dead, 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 dead.
Never. Then. Guys, don't worry. It doesn't take too long. Come on. Sylvie, hurry up. Please, because...
I know. I'm taking
because
a bow.
Guys, guess what? Do you know why? Because you guys already have bases. I don't.
Okay.
Because you came on the world.
Leave it, Harry.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm just getting something awesome that will keep me alive.
I'm just guys, even in creative, a diamond sword can't really break. A sword can't really break stuff that easily, right?
Yeah.
Even if it's like wood, diamond sword will take a long time to break it.
Because it's not meant to.
Yeah, in creative mode.
That's don't go in it. There's nothing too good in it, so just leave it. Can you?
Yeah, it's your enchanted stuff.
I don't know. Can you please just? Guys, everyone go back to their bases. Stuff. Everyone go back to their bases. Good.
All right. Yeah, totally. You guys are.
I'm James. You are that chest that you're enchanted.
Guys are never gonna get through security.
Oh yes, we are. Wait. Oh, I know what's in there. Do you know what's in there, James? I definitely know what's in there. James?
Yep, I know what's in there.
I know what's in there. I know what's in there. Do you?
Yep.
You can't fall off, sort of you.
So?
Are you ready? Three.
No, guys. Alright, come on, guys.
What did I say? Guys, no. Let me just do a hallway to the base, okay?
Ready, James? You ready? James, you ready?
Yeah, I'm kind of. Go on then. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I say 3, 2. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Dun. Dun dun dun.
Dun. Why not?
Dun. Dun. Let's do it. Night's better. Hi, Johnny.
Hi, Johnny.
It's hard with three people. I wanna team up on Sylvie, but that'd be so unfair. Because Sylvie's is... Oh, guys, I forgot a bow.
Oh, wow, doesn't matter now. Attack my minions. Oh.
Attack. Huh?
No.
No. Attack my minions.
No, I didn't. No, I said...
He never did. Have we started, guys? Because I'm heading out.
Yeah. Wait, no, guys. We need to get a bed to spawn in. No, guys. Stop it.
Pause.
Sorry. We need to get a bed. Alright, I'm putting a bed.
I just have to grab a bed.
Everyone just sleep in a bed.
No, guys, why don't you just change to morning?
No. Because if we die, then what's going to happen?
Oh, yeah. Okay. God, I need to kill my minions. Sorry, I'm running a second.
Alright, guys. Come on.
I need to kill my minions. Like a bed.
Quickly then. Is everyone in? Let's
go.
Come on. So if you go in your bed.
Guys, in the morning, you've got the last 10 minutes.
Yeah. It's not the morning. Is it the morning, guys?
Because you've got a Sonic morning.
Like, oh, yeah.
Just slip to the bed on Sonic Day. Let's go. Thanks. 3, 2, 1.
No, guys, we're meant to go on survival.
Yeah,
exactly. Right, so I say under the honours of 3, 2, 1, go.
Sure.
In 3, 2, 1, go! I'm nearly dead.
I need to launch my minions. How
trying to attack my base. Soldiers. Yes, come on. Come on, soldier. We know you want it. We know you want it. Yeah, yo, I didn't say we
weren't.
Yeah, because you were. You were allowed one.
Oh no! He's got his bow! He's got his bow!
Harry, team up!
Me and you! Don't shoot your chatty bow at me then! I'm going to drink my potion.
You do know they can't hurt humans. Sylvia, I did this for a reason.
Security, Harry. He's up there.
Oh, I'm gone.
was just doing it for reading. I needed a bow. An arrow, sorry.
Guys, I need to get some food.
And one! Yes, thank you, Sylvie. Guys, why did you do that? Come on. Come on, we can do this. Alala, what's my name? Alala, what's my name? What's my name? What's my name? This is gonna be.
I've got pumpkin pie.
See you guys. Thanks, Harry, for your base. I'm in your base, Harry.
What? Go back to your base.
While you were sorting everything out, I was in your base.
Oh, you're in my base?
No, I'm not anymore. See, I'm here. That's Sylvie. Hi. Oh, wait. Are you on survival, Sylvie?
No.
What, Sylvie? Oh, come on, get on. Get on. What are you doing, Sylvie?
I'm not even...
Guys, what are you doing? Sylvie, why are you shooting me? You're on creative. Where are you, Sylvie? Yeah, Sylvie's stuck.
I know where he is.
No, really, I am stuck.
Where are you? Sylvie, tell us, and we'll come rescue.
Might be just,
I just heard an arrow. Where is he?
Who's shooting arrows?
It's Sylvie.
It's my distress signal.
Get out! What you?
He's over there.
Hi. Oh no. James, get his own pick up. James, get his own pick from the chair. Oh, Sylvie, right round here. Sylvie, you dumb. Sylvie, come round here. You dumb. Sylvie, way out.
Stop shooting.
Out here.
Nam nam!
Why out? Oh, here.
No, I don't.
Where is he?
Hurry, team up.
I we were shooting me.
There's no teaming up, though.
Yeah, there is.
I'm drinking a potion of switch. That's it. I'm using my potion of leaping. I'm using my splash potion of leaping, Sylvie. Sylvie, wait.
Guys, why are you teaming up on me? You're not allowed to.
Potion of leaping.
Guys, you're not allowed to team up on me. You're cheating.
No more teaming up.
Yeah. Finally. It took long enough.
I will mostly kill James.
Thanks.
Guys, you can't attack them when they're eating food.
James didn't say that.
No, you don't. It's keep inventory. See you guys. See you guys. I'm out of here.
Guys, that was my potion of leaping.
Yep.
That's
30 minutes video, guys.
Jeez.
See you guys in the next video. If you liked it, punch that like button in the balls. Yes.
Oh no, I destroyed my bed.
See you guys in the next video.